Senator Chuck Schumer advocating for firefighter programs in New York State today. He will highlight critical programs that are set to be eliminated. Millions of dollars that fund upstate New York fire departments. The programs include assistance to firefighters grant and the staffing for adequate fire and emergency response program. Senator Schumer also planning to break down region by region the potential impact of these cuts. Stay with News 10 as we update you on the details.